Well, hello from the International Space Station. I'm astronaut Butch Wilmore, and it may not look like it, but I'm actually orbiting the Earth at almost 18,000 miles per hour. And what does it mean to orbit something? Well, O is for orbit, the path of a spacecraft as it goes around a star, a planet, or a moon. And right now, I'm orbiting the Earth in the International Space Station, a laboratory in space. When I look out my window, I can see the moon and satellites circling the Earth. NASA astronauts on board the station are living and working in space to learn about our planet and conduct science and help us get ready for missions to other places in the solar system. The work I do in Earth's orbit will help astronauts get to the moon, asteroids, and even Mars. Soon, NASA's new spacecraft will be orbiting the Earth. O is for Orion, and Orion will zoom past the ISS and orbit the planet 3,600 miles above the Earth's surface. That's 15 times farther than where I am today. Just think of all the things we'll discover.